Hi, guys.
Hi, guys. My name is Prince, and today we are having a visitor. Her name is Felicity Lekimali, and she's going to be teaching us how to speak French.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Félicine Jean-Pitzen avec ma famille. Je vais à Dominican Convention in Jason. Today is my first time visiting to one larger library, and I'm very excited. So I'm going to be teaching you a few phrases, important key phrases about French. Okay, when you're talking to someone who is more older than you, a formal greeting, you use bonjour.
Bonjour.
But when you're talking to your peers, you can use salut.
Salut.
When you want to ask how someone is doing or how they are, you say comment ça va?
Comment ça va?
The question of comment ça va has a high pitch to it. All questions in French have high pitch. So it's comment ça va?
Comment ça va?
And in return, the reply, ça va bien?
Ça va bien.
Or comme si comme ça.
Comme si comme ça.
At the end of each phrase, you say thank you, which is merci in French.
Merci.
So when you're talking to someone who's more older than you, what do you say?
Bonjour. Bonjour.
When you're talking to your peers, what do you say?
Salut.
Salut.
When you want to ask how someone is doing, what do you say?
Comment ça va?
And in return, they'll use either two phrases, which are your neutral.
Ça va bien.
Comme
ça, comme ça.
At the end of each phrase, what do you say?
Merci.
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 Merci.